And a tortoise reported stolen from Gladys Porter Zoo, recovered by Brownsville police detectives. The male radiated tortoise is an endangered species valued at $10,000. He was returned home yesterday to Gladys Porter Zoo unharmed. This case also remains under investigation.